Shepherd Conservation Society presents a gallery exhibit, Taiji Dolphins, The Truth Behind the Tarps That Is Positively Las Vegas.
Well, the Academy Award-winning documentary, The Cove, showed the world the gruesome Japanese tradition of killing hundreds of dolphins by trapping them in an ocean cove.
Many people have seen that movie and they believe, oh, it's over. Well, it's not over. It happened 20 minutes ago.
If you would like to see gallery exhibit, it is free. It is open to the public. In fact, several Cove guardians, including Edwin, are going to be there to answer your questions.
They don't understand that we travel there on our own dime, that we pay for our own hotel, that we pay for our own food there, and stand up for the dolphins.
They're unable. They thought they had us, well, there's policemen there. They thought they had us under control, and lo and behold, we suddenly dropped people in they didn't know nothing about, and we're off and running. For the past 4 years, Sea Shepherd has been there. There's not a day that during the killing that Sea Shepherd hasn't been present.
And we hope that these photos and what you see here with our live stream, what's actually happening in Taiji right now, really resonates with everybody, and please go out and share the information.